Come on, Kerrie. We're an hour's drive yet.
Control of the car.
Why are we here? Who did this?
Some sick bastard.
I want to get out of here, Desmond. I want to go home.
Kerrie?
Yeah.
What happened to Ross?
I don't know. Do you think he's okay?
Maybe he knows something about this.
Maybe he went for help. Maybe he's out there looking for us.
Maybe he did this.
Stop it, Desmond! Ross is your best friend. He could be lying dead at the side of the road, and you're here just accusing him of doing this.
So do you reckon you'll pull tonight, Des? The place is going to be packed.
We'll see. What about you, Kerrie? Any guys with this you might be into?
I don't know. You never know what's going to happen to you.
You there?
Desmond! You're alive!
Yeah.
I thought you were dead!
I don't think he wants us dead yet. How long was I out?
I don't know. Maybe an hour?
Did he come back?
Yeah.
Did he hurt you?
No, he didn't.
Don't
get me! Don't give me satisfaction!
Almost doesn't seem real. Seeing him there like that. But will we look the same?
I told you, I'll get us out of here.
It's only a matter of time before he's done with us. I don't even care anymore. I just want it to be soon.
No, don't give up yet, Kerrie.
It was him. You know that. It was Ross.
What do you mean?
You asked me before if there was anyone at the party that I'd like. It was Ross.
I know.
What about you? Anyone you would have liked at it?
Nothing would have ever happened.
Go on. Who is it then?
How about I tell you when we get out of here?
All right then.
Oi! Fuck it!
We won't ever find out why this happened, will we?
Oi! Fuck!
How did you get out?
Just come on. We have to hurry. Let's go home.
How about you, Kerrie? Any guys at this you might be into?
It was Ross.
I know. I'm going to get us out of here, Kerrie. I promise.
What about you? Anyone you would have liked at it?
Nothing would have ever happened.